everyone, and thank you as always for watching and supporting us. This year we decided to do a video with everyone telling us what they're thankful for. So first and foremost, I'm thankful to my very supportive family, all of my wonderful friends, and all of the amazing experiences and opportunities that I have been blessed with. I'm thankful for all of the crazy yet wonderful employees that I have, one of them who's filming and laughing right now. All of the amazing people that I've met during my travels, everybody that we work with outside of the United States. And last and certainly not least, I'm thankful for all of the loyal and fantastic clients that we've had so far and everybody watching today. And I hope that everyone has a happy and healthy Thanksgiving. Oh, and how could I forget? I'm thankful for this little kitty.
Okay.
Bye.
What am I thankful for? So many things. I think I'll just say a few of them. The obvious, for my family, of course, and for my health, which you can never take for granted. But I'm also thankful for the little things, like a husband who still makes me coffee in the morning, for the change of seasons, for my animals. I could go on and on. And I'm thankful that I'm leaving the day after Thanksgiving for 2 weeks all by myself. The end.
This holiday season, I'm thankful for first and foremost my family and friends for always supporting me when I need them most. Secondly, all the opportunities that I've been blessed with, going to college, being able to start a business, aka Miss Winnie's, Jamaican Jerk, and more. And finally, you know, I'm very, very blessed and thankful for the Eagles being 8-1.
E-A-T-L-E-S, Eagles!
Hi, my name is Bill Zimmerman, and this Thanksgiving, I'm thankful for my family, my friends, my health, and all the loved ones around me.
What am I thankful for? Thankful for a wonderful family, and a wonderful, beautiful wife, and being able to live and be happy.
This year for Thanksgiving, I'm thankful for my friends and family who are always there to support me and motivate me as I pursue my dreams to become a veterinarian. In addition, I'm thankful for all the opportunities that I've had presented to me, which includes traveling and just simply to have a home and food to eat every day. And finally, I'm thankful for my dog, Boomer. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone.
Hi, everyone. So this year, I'm extremely grateful and thankful for the fabulous support system I have in the form of my parents, my family, my friends back home, and new friends over here. And I'm also grateful for all the courage that I have.
I am thankful for my friends and family and all the opportunities I've been able to have this year.
I'm thankful for my parents and all the opportunities they have given me, my friends, my boyfriend, my family, and all of the dogs I have the opportunities to pet.
I'm thankful for the trees.
I'm thankful for the chances to travel the world and experience new cultures.
Supporting us. This year we decided to do a video with, I'll just pick up from that part. Thanksgiving, and I can't wait to hear from you soon. I don't know why I said that. That was so awkward.
And can't wait to hear from you soon.
Okay, we'll say.
Okay, whenever you're ready.
Okay. What am I thankful for? I'm thankful, sir.
That I've had. Mom, I was doing really well.
Give it to me, little witch.
I'm sorry.
This year for Thanksgiving, I'm thankful for my family and friends who are always there to support me and help motivate me as I pursue my dream to become.
Are you ready?
Oh, it was.
You're unthankful for my
the dogs.
The dogs.